you want to make sure also that you've got enough oil going through the rock drill. There's two ways to check that. First, down here at the by the collar of the drill steel, you should get an oily film there. Okay. Also, when the drill's not running, inside the exhaust deflector on the bottom side, there should be an oily film there as well.